Meet Norman. His impound number is 4550678. And Norman is a unique one-year-old male terrier basset hound who was found in West Covina on March 7th and brought to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. Norman weighs 24 extroverted pounds, and you could rent his tail out as a fan if you ever run short on money. He is just incredibly well socialized. He gets along with absolutely everyone, kids, canines. He's probably even good with cats. He is very well socialized. He is just the most optimistic, sweet puppy, and somebody in West Covina should get off their butts and come get their dog, because he does not belong in the shelter. But if they don't, on March 11th, this dog is going to be available for adoption. Excuse me, March 12th, and somebody's going to win the puppy lottery. This is Norman at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center.